Come welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
Oh,
such a busy one.
What the hell? We'll walk out at 1 minute.
The forest holds many surprises. Minions have spawned.
But now I don't know where they went. Bro, I was just seeing the... Bro, what? That's a tilter. I was just checking the range of my Q.
Just a homeless flower.
No, no, no.
So much more to see.
She leveled up last second. Hopefully he doesn't go to my Krugs. Yeah, Zyroclear is really fast, and I was doing it like I'm not even doing it optimally. I have like a Twitter thread bookmarked to do it optimally. I just forget how to do it. Yeah, look at him. Look at him go.
Lurks beneath the soil.
Nice. Nice. Wow. Jana. What do you mean?
None will escape my grasp.
So you know what? We should just clear this side first. Sorry, I can't look at chat very much when I jungle. The roll's too broken. That's why. That's another reason I hate playing it when I'm streaming. Ah. I don't have time for bot side. I'm glad I took Ghost. Do I build this?
Come closer.
How do I have so much gold? If he didn't take my bot side, then he's... I hope this guy doesn't main jungle this brand, because holy f**k, is he terrible. He's only level 6? Did he not take this? What a bot. It's alright, bro. I get it. Jungle's a hard roll. Dude, I am clearing fast as hell now.
The forest holds enemies double kills.
Oh. What? Bro, what? She didn't even dodge. How did you not hit? What? I got robbed. She didn't even move. It went right on top of her. That's a tilter. I don't have my ult. None will escape my I should help him push out one more wave. Wait, why'd they one-shot the plants? Thought that wasn't supposed to be the case. They don't one-shot Shaco boxes. It's Bran down there. He is, but there's nothing to take up here, I don't think. Oh! Scared the shit out of me. I don't know if I can kill her with this much gold. Well, you hate to see it. Oh, nice. Give me that assist. Yeehaw. Come on. Sit. Hi, buddy. Hi, my baby. Hi, Fishtail. How's it going? Good to see you. Their jungler is 040. Better jungler. Wow, jungle's so weak. I don't know. You know, you get the idea. Take careful steps. I'm a machine on Zyra. True or true? Zyra is actually a hard champ, though. Like, my Zyra's dog compared to, like, Duo King. But everyone's Zyra's dog shit compared to Duo King. So. Oh, I can get. Gyrillis. Gyrillis. This will help a lot in teamfights. Why am I level 11 right now? Why am I the same level as my top laner that hasn't died yet? Just a hum. I thought jungle was weak. Thought they don't get the same XP. Thought, what happened to that? Oh, you're telling me they were coping? Wow, who would have thought? What are you doing, Janna? What is that Janna doing? We have to remember, he's trying to land a Q on me. You know what I'm saying? Remember who he's playing against. He shouldn't even use it. He should just hold it. I've died twice, by the way. And I'm the same levels, higher level than our top laner who hasn't died. What a weak roll this is. Not elo inflated. Don't worry. I am overstaying big time. Come closer.
Just wait. Such a busy night.
Just Ian? Is he crazy? He don't give a. He actually don't give a. Alright, I'm gonna reset. Actually, I'm gonna wait for this. Then reset. Brand comes for it, I'll kill. I didn't think this far ahead, by the way. What do I want to build now? Wait until my seeds take
just a harmless flower.
Guess we could do this. Whatever.
Just
What is she doing? She actually lived too. I can't use the Herald because I'm perma in combat from Leandre's. Please, team. Please, 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 please. Please! Oh my god, I hate this elo so much. The jungler's bot lane, we have Herald in mid lane, they have no vision. There's 18 different reasons to do it. God, I hate this elo. Yeah, instead let's send it down mid 1v5. Yeah. Look, now we lose Baron control. What a bunch of dogs. What a bunch of dogs, my teammates. Actual mutts. Oh, now you want to do it? Now you want to do it? We can't. Let's try anyway. Now we can, maybe. I'm level 15, the enemy jungler's level 12. You think we'll group and siege with the Baron? Or is that going to be too difficult again? There goes our first victim. Yeah, go farm jungle camps with our Baron. Well played, brother. Glad you're farming their jungle camps. Needed to do that, for sure. You gonna lose 1v1? Do their ADC? What a player. That was a fat ult, too. That ult was perfect. Damn, I got a mean Zyra. Arr. I'm sorry. Gotta get the dragon, get the dragon, get the dragon, hurry. Get it, get it, get it, get it. Gotta prevent their soul point. Dude, I hate dragon so much that like the words soul point pisses me off. Can't let them have soul point. Point to D's nuts. Also, I'm level 16. What a weak ass roll. Imperial Mandate's useless. But mainly because our ADC wasn't there. Because they wanted to farm jungle camps. Ah, yes, here we go. Yeah, yeah. More smart gameplay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't group. Let's drag this one out. Now we gotta farm and wait. I mean, farming two things at once. Let's go. I'm cooking on the Zyra. I'm at 226 CS. It could be way higher too, by the way. Close. She's too fast. Oh. Finally, our supports, I mean, our mid laner's alive, and. Our top laner's alive, and then there goes our mid laner. These players are f***ing bots, like, actually. I would say, like, wow, my Zyra is so clean, but, like, these players are terrible. First. Shut down. There they go. I can't tell who's worse, my team or their team. I think both are worse. Dude, my plant died last second right there? That's so depressing. Level 18. We're gonna lose this game because this is my prediction. We're gonna lose because we let it go so long, and it's just gonna be ADC difference. Like, we're just gonna get outscaled. Like, we need to group and end with this Baron, or else we're gonna lose 100%. Because their ADC is 50 times better. Even though ours is like a scaling ADC, he's so bad at the game, it doesn't matter. There we go, wasting our Baron again. Close. Don't worry, I took care of it myself. I took matters into my own hands. Can I just say something? How elo inflated are junglers? Look how easy this roll is. Look how easy that was. And you know what? It was boring as shit. You know how boring that was? Just farming AI? Brand is part of that AI. And Janna. They're both AI. I think the jungle camps have more talent than that Brand and Janna. Alright, I'm being toxic. No, I'm being real. Or is it toxic? Or both. Bot diff. Who said that? No four honors? Alright, who didn't honor me? Because that's who I'm reporting. Okay. Disgusting pig bot laners. Carried your sorry asses the whole game. Definitely gotta report Janna, because my eyes, same with Brand. Okay. So what happened to jungle being weak because of experience? Because I'm pretty sure nearly the whole game, I was same level as solo laners. Even with deaths. Brand was jungle main? Don't tell me that. Don't tell me that, please. Please, you're lying. Don't tell me that. Do not tell me a jungler is that terrible at their own role. Don't tell me that, man. Please. They actually main jungle. They really do main jungle. Oh, but if that doesn't show you how inflated these people are, then I don't know what to say.